5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We are delighted to have embarked on this G2G collaboration between Japan and Malaysia. Japan has long been a country with great technological advancements, so we are pleased to have this opportunity to learn and adopt new technologies, especially in view of our ongoing AirPods 4.0 initiative. The implementation of the Foreign Object Debris Detection System, or FODD, has brought great benefits to Malaysia Airports. As an airport operator who, among other things, is responsible in ensuring the highest level of operational safety at the airport, we are keen to embrace technologies that would enhance safety levels and at the same time improve operational efficiency. On behalf of Malaysia Airports, I would like to thank all parties involved in this innovative project, not only to all the various Japanese organizations, but also to University Technology Malaysia, who had contributed their expertise and guidance throughout the project. Thank you very much.